Sub Aizraj here, and welcome to a brand new video in the channel. And today video we talk about best video editing software for personal or professional use. So guys, here I talk about a basic level software for beginners. Here I don't talk about professional software like Adobe Premiere Pro. Premiere Pro is best professional video editing software program, but you need a long time to get used it. So here I talk about simple and easy use software called Filmora. Filmora is simply designed for people that don't want to waste hours and hours for video editing. Filmora is a quick editing software for beginners. Filmora is easy to use software for your video editing. So first of all, download Filmora and get the direct link in the description. Once the software is downloaded, open it. And I will select aspect ratio 16:9 and full feature mode. And the first look and interface is pretty nice. It looks similar to other professional software. And you can also change your theme. So first, this is a media tab and you can easily import your media and also try drag and drop features. Simply double click to play a video or hit on this plus icon to add your video on the project. Click on this and fit to timeline. Click this toolbar to edit video like say crop, delete, etc. Now click on music tab and you can see Filmora music library. Download and use this song on your videos. One of the best things I like Filmora is provide pre-install text effect, video effects and etc. Try all effects one by one and choose the best effects for your videos. You can see this type of text effects on After Effects. Double click on it and easily edit any effect like change animation color, font size, etc. And you can see here different types of text effect and style. Now I select filter and try filter on your videos. Now try overlays on your video. Now click on element and choose the best element according to your videos. Now the next part is that I like is that transition. You can see here lots of transition available. Select the best transition to your video. Split your screen. Once you edited your video, click on export and choose your format and change your settings here. It depends on you, but you can find all types of settings here. So choose the best settings for your videos and hit on export. So hopefully guys you enjoy this video. If you like this video, be sure to give a thumbs up and subscribe my channel. My name is Raj and I will see you next time.